do. You gotta go and get that hair and those artifacts over there so that we can fuck with our neighbors.
I'm not getting blamed for this shit now. Still, whatever we do, cannot leave any evidence at all.
If you follow the rules of the book, there will be no evidence. No evidence at all left. Just think about it.
Thank you.
was out on the lake. We didn't know where it was. So I had to go out there and make sure nobody came out there or camped out. We had to have that guy up.
Cement bricks, and none of his body parts would come up on the shore.
He got in our way.
Expect are probably what you would classify as Satanists.
most people don't even give it a second thought, but it does exist, and when they hear about it in the news or whatnot, they just think of crazy people that are just a small minority of sick individuals, I guess.
I do what I have to do. Anywhere from L.A. to Miami to Tallahassee.
Fucking old.